Mostly what I design are identity systems. They have to exist in lots and lots and lots of ways. I generally try to want to push something as far as it can be pushed. For me, that's the fun.